Oh, we're going down to get a life anyways, right? The floor trap. I mean, not floor trap, ankle trap. He almost got caught those three times. Well, I got caught twice. No, the middle. You have to shoot at the middle, not just... Ugh, whatever. Just wasted a whole clip for an ankle trap.
Sarcophagus.
So this would be part 2 of 4. Yeah. So I don't think we're gonna be getting that bow. It's not. I don't even think it's that particularly good if you already have the compound bow. But I guess compared to what I have now, yeah, it'd probably be a good upgrade. Another thing you have to watch out for is if you're standing on the edge of a spike pit,
I'm gonna need some food.
Your friend can actually, like, walk into you and nudge you into the spikes. So there's ways to troll people in this multiplayer and team kill. They just didn't make it, you know, friendly fire friendly, but it's still, it can be unforgiving if you're not careful. Like earlier with my poison arrow when I killed this guy. Well, I guess, you know, I didn't technically kill him. He had time to get out of the poison. He just stood there. I don't think he understood what was hurting him. Alright, we need some food. No, he didn't. Alright, he did. So, this is a demonstration of how spike pits work in multiplayer. See the spikes retract? And then once both of us get out, the spikes come back. There we go. Alright, let's go get some food or we will be dead and that will be bad. And I shouldn't be sprinting when I'm hungry. It's like the last thing I should be doing. I think I saw something move here. Maybe I'm hallucinating because I'm hungry. I think that's what's going on. Oh well, I keep forgetting these bushes will actually feed me. We already ate that carcass.
Need more soon.
God damn it.
I need to find food now.
Well, this is bad. Alright, maybe I can get food from these guys. I'm just gonna go fucking kamikaze. Sadly, they don't seem to have any fucking food. Oh, there we go, food. A pretty large quantity of it too. I was about to literally starve, so
that'll do.
That'll
now.
Do indeed. Right, I think there's a bunch of crap we didn't loot down there, but I'm gonna have to find food like as my priority. Because as you go along, large animals are pretty much the only thing you're gonna find.
Need to find somewhere warm, or I'm in serious trouble.
Yeah, there we are. Found something
warm. Keep me warm for a bit.
get out of here. Get some food ASAP. Where are you going, bro? Fucking confused. Did I hear an animal? Oh, that's food right there.
There, that should hold me for a while.
Some oil here. I'm full. Where is he? Okay. She. Come on now, Lara. Lara number two.
Got to start looking for some food.
Looking at me? Yeah. Ah, shit, he saw me. Find some fucking food.
Damn it. Got to find food.
Is there anything moving around? Come on, exotic animal. I'll take a bear. I'll take 10 bears. I don't give a fuck. I just want food. That's some food.
That's almost enough. Got to keep looking.
I feel like my buddy's been like hoarding food. I think when he finds it, he's just like, fuck it, and he probably wants to see me die.
Search the area.
Good enough now. Still need to find it.
Ow. Who the fuck? Ow. Alright. I didn't even see him. And I fell off that log and it's quite clumsy. Yeah. Well, if I don't find food soon, it's over. What the fuck's he pointing at? Waste my time with your fucking shit. There's no food there. It's not food. Well, I'm lucky I'm finding a bunch of these bushes. Keep me alive while I find something substantial.
Fire.
Gonna have to burn myself, I think. Yeah, I'm not gonna wait till the last minute. Unless down there. Yeah, something. There's a fire down there. And a lamp, so that works. That'll warm you up. I see somebody shooting from up there, but... Or I saw somebody shooting. Oh, there he is. Wrong gun. Take a gun with no ammo. Well, actually, I had ammo. I had to reload. Well then. If I'm not finding food soon, I'm effed. Oh, there it is. Okay. But my new mission now is fucking... fill up that meter around the circle, because that's probably what my buddy here did, and he's been running around in the green while I'm in the red. Exotic animals, sweet. Where are you?
Shit, that's cold. I need to find somewhere warm.
Alright. Apparently I need to find somewhere warm. There's a base camp right there. Well, I was kind of scared for a while there. Thought I might not make it. Is that a bear? I think we're about to get jumped by a bear. Maybe not. Hopefully not. I crafted the wrong fucking ammo. Oh well. Got some hollow point bullets now. Food is completely full. So we're up to day 9. Night time. I liked how he bounced in the air there, that was kind of funny. I've got one bullet left.
That will do for a bit.
Alright. I'm gonna have to loot some of these guys next time I kill them, or else I'll never have bullets. curious about something. Oh, that's why. I was wondering why the Venom hand cannon was there, and that's why I have a silencer, because it upgrades all the pistols, basically, if you have an upgraded pistol. Yeah, usually if you'd be playing with your friends, you'd probably communicate. You'd say, which pimped out weapon are we going to take, you know, instead of taking two. But it was kind of a last minute decision thing, so. Is that a flame? Okay, I thought it was a flamethrower guy for a second. I wish I could find a shotgun. I've always... I can actually upgrade it as well. Or this, if I wait a little bit. I'm gonna wait for the super upgraded rifle inventory. I mean, quantity. Mushrooms over here. You know, when you're starving, you should be able to eat the poisonous mushrooms just, you know, out of desperation. And, like, it would feed you, but then, like, 5 minutes later, you'd start puking and you'd get super hungry. Okay, maybe puke is too much for Tomb Raider games. Oh, shit, I didn't even notice you. Well, doesn't matter. Nobody cared about you. Fuck off. That's a bear. Hey, where's that coming from? God damn it, I hate it when I'm blind like that. Can't see, there we go. Oh, apparently I'm cold.
God, feel my hands meet a fire.
Alright, alright. Alright, where's the nearby fire? Over there. I almost feel like burning myself. I don't think I got the achievement.
Okay, that's better.
Oh no. Apparently I already achievement. Oh, why did I do that? I could have just sat at the fire. Anyways, wasted a heal. Because that's, you know, that's me. Got one more pouch to upgrade, and then I'm full equipped. But yeah, I'd really like to find a shotgun at this point. Because, I mean, you can get by easily with just one weapon in this, but at some point, it becomes kind of a nuisance when you're faced with wolves and leopards and things like that, and you don't have a shotgun. Whoa, that was some weird lagginess there. Oh, there's a bear down there. I wonder if they're fighting the bear. No, they're not. Or if they were, they aren't anymore. Jump! Jump! Jump across! There we go. Oops, I shot a log. Alright, I should just use poison arrows here. Or this. Or nothing. Or he's on fire, he's just gonna die anyways. Man, my clip is so big, I just keep, I pick up ammo, keep reloading, and it keeps putting clips, bullets in the clip. I gotta check something real quick, man. Gotta make sure I've got enough fucking hard drive space for this thing. Because I've been recording lots of stuff recently, so I hope I don't get killed while I'm looking at this. Try to keep track. Yeah, I would hate to be recording and suddenly run out of space, so if I have to, I'll delete something from my hard drive while I'm playing. But I think I've got about an hour's worth of recording left, and somehow I don't think this guy is going to last that long with me. I might even get sick of it at some point. Would have been an interesting option if they'd put a, a feature so that you could, like, you know, send a message, you know, just generic message to your buddy saying, like, hey, do you want to, like, extract, or, you know, how long do you want to stay? And you kind of have, like, a vote on it, you know, like, you know, he says, oh, 30 minutes. The other guy says, oh, well, 15 minutes. And it kind of gives you an idea, you know. Or you could say, like, 6 hours, I never want to leave, I want to live in endurance, but, you know, eventually the other person's going to want to leave. That's a bear over there. No, that's a climbable cliff. And it's getting really cold out. There's a fortress settlement thing over here. Just gonna climb a wall. Oh, there's a box on the other side. Maybe I can get a compound bow or a shotgun or something. Where's the box? Oh, there it is. Shit. No, is he gonna get the box first? Oh, it's inside? Oh, fail. I fail. Dude, move out of my way! God damn it.
I'm going to
oh shit, okay.
Still worried about frostbite, but that's a bit better.
Well, I, you know, did it to save our lives. Did I get? Oh, sweet, finally, a fucking shotgun. Alright. Well, damn. I think that's it. Fully upgraded. Pretty nice though, the shotgun bandolier belt or whatever you call that. Looks pretty nice on Lara. Oh good, I can upgrade something finally. Okay, I've got all these other options apparently that I didn't know I had. Void hammer is actually pretty badass, but doesn't hold a lot of shots if I remember correctly, so I'm just gonna keep the full auto shotgun. Where did he go? Oh. Shit. Oh, I wasted a fucking poison arrow and I missed him. I'm just spamming shots right there. Not even aiming. Like a noob. He wants to extract.
I see the fire, Lara.
Alright, I guess
now.
It's the end, guys. So we're gonna get attacked, as per tradition. Let's see where they come from. That was a huge waste of bullets. Alright, well, I don't think there's gonna be too much trying to stop us from extracting. I think that was about it. Yep. Helicopter's there.
We're here. Grab the line.
Throw down the spaghetti at us. Grab the spaghetti. Alright, man. Alright, that was fun.
We're clear. Let's go.
We could have lasted a lot longer, but I think this guy was feeling just like I was, and was like, okay, man, like, I gotta go to the bathroom, I gotta go get something to drink, maybe even eat. So yeah, we got an awesome score of 0, but we got a big time bonus, because we spent lots of time in there. And, artifacts, and also all the, challenges we did, so, a bunch of credits you can buy card packs with, and all that good stuff. So, after you've done that, you can choose, you can look at your stats here, you've got, see, both of our stats, blah, 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 but the score is shared, so, you know, it's all about cooperation and whatnot. So, apparently this is a new high score for me, probably because it's the only time I've ever played this on this account. And so then afterwards, you basically will choose to exit to lobby. If you die, you have the option to restart or exit to lobby. And then when you exit to lobby, basically timer starts for the other dude, and he gets to decide if he's going to look at his stats or if he's going to just go straight to the lobby. So that's about it. And afterwards, you can replay with the same person, but I'm pretty much done. I was doing this mostly for you guys. But yeah, like, if somebody wanted, they could just quit right in the middle of the game and, you know, you would get kicked right out. It's telling me my connection quality is very poor, even though I thought I had fixed all that. Regardless, so I'm gonna back out and, you know, hope I didn't hurt this guy's feelings by not wanting to play a second match with him, but I don't think he wanted to play a second match with me either. That was pretty much multiplayer endurance in a nutshell. I think I explained pretty much all the differences between the multiplayer and the single player version. If you guys have any questions, comments, whatever, leave it in the comments below, and I'll do my best to check and answer as soon as possible. So, hope you enjoyed my Let's Play. Thank you for watching, and have a nice day.